Hi everyone, this is LAR Games, and today I'm watching episode 16 of Fate Grand Order Absolute Demonic Front Babylonia. I usually don't say the full title, but I felt like doing it this time. We've seen some things now. Some very, very disturbing things, but let's get more into this, I guess. Those things are just horrific. Hey, there she is. Those things are just so weird. Oh, God. Ugh, just the movement. Oh, they took the grail. You know what? It's disturbing in the same way that a certain episode of Courage the Cowardly Dog was incredibly disturbing. The difference in art style, considering this 3D, and the regular show isn't. It didn't work with Gorgon, but it works really well with this. Who came up with this design? Good thing they're always on standby. I think it's like the combination between their like almost insect-like appearance and then the like insertion of a human-like mouth. It's just... ugh. Yeah. Oh, Siduri, why? Well, I'm almost right there with you, Kingu. Blanche. I knew she'd approve. Oh no, it's time. This episode is all kinds of heart-wrenching. This is one of the hardest things for me to handle in the game. Though in the game, this is the first time you see her. There was no glimpses of that this was going to happen. You thought she was dead until this happened. So it was a lot more impactful in the game, I think, by far. Also, this fight was kind of annoying. That's not a sword. Forgot what that weapon was called. The first time I ever saw that weapon that Quetzalcoatl has is in a game called Black and White 2. One of the like civilizations in it is like Aztec sort of characters. And they use those. Yeah. Oh. Well, if it's following the game, then that's just another one. Yep. It was an annoying fight. Oh, is that what it's called? If I remember correctly, they were berserkers, and they were pretty easy to kill, but there was a lot of them, and they did a lot of damage. That's really cool looking. I don't like to see that. No, why does Uchi have to suffer so much? Was he standing in the communication system version of himself? So that's like an avatar. Uchi did not deserve this. What's even worse is that in the game, you think she's dead all that time, which sucks. But then you find out in that very moment that it was something much worse. I mean, I was hoping she was still alive and that she would come back, but then she did. And it was not what I wanted. Yeah, he's standing. I was always very underwhelmed with the sound she makes. Kind of feel like it should be, I don't know, more echoey and powerful sounding, I guess. Oh, is this a new ED? This art is very nice. Yeah, this episode, it was full of just very sad things. And there she is. Oh, really? You're gonna do that? Are you kidding? Oh, man, that is cruel. Oh, man, okay. I didn't actually get to tear up this episode, but I have a feeling that once I start watching reactions to it, then I'm probably gonna cry like a little baby, so... Yeah. All right. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.